When he transforms into a wolf, it's very violent, it's very visceral. I want it to feel like an epileptic seizure.
It's like it hurts so good.
I think the important thing for us, for the first transformation scene you see of Peter, was that it was as raw and as natural looking as possible.
Quiet, guys, we're rolling. In action.
Peter gets naked and well, he made a ritual out of the transformation, rather it being just kind of like an effect to go along with the werewolf story.
We've got that intense pain. We have a catharsis, a transformation, an incarnation. You know, mythic. It's mythic.
I think this is the moment that Peter really shows the most vulnerable point of him to Roman. Kind of goes back into like caveman mode. It's dirty, it's ugly, it's messy, and it's one of the most real transformations I've ever seen.
Come on, Mark.
He starts to convulse and have all these kind of spasms. Basically, a wolf explodes from his body.
Right now, what we're getting is all the practical. We're getting the actors doing all the work.
For a good reference.
That's the wolf, apparently. Scary, huh? This is
the wolf, yes.
Okay, so.
The second part is we're gonna take it back for green screen.
You're gonna go like, it's gonna basically.
And we're gonna do bits and pieces. The transformation, the face turning into werewolf, teeth coming out. The skin peeling away, pulling the skin off. Eyes popping out of the head. He's punching the ground.
Piece on that had all these sort of cuts and slices in it and had these sort of nail knuckles that were sticking out.
This is for the end of the scene. He basically is going to look up at you guys, give you the I'm a wolf look.
It's not the amount of blood, it's not the gore, it's the look on the actor's face and the performance that upset people.